To beat the crisis of masks in Agartala market, a local NGO, Association for Social and Human Advancement, has temporarily turned its skill development center of tailoring into a mask production unit due to sudden rise in its demand amidst the outbreak of coronavirus pandemic. Large number of people until recently have started using masks to keep themselves at bay from the threat of coronavirus. And amid the lockdown, getting masks from outside is next to impossible. At such a situation, in a noble act, Father Dr. Paul Puduseri, the director of ASHA, which for the last two decades is running at Lembuchera in the outskirts of Agartala, has decided that for the time being, the Tailoring Skill Development Center, which due to the lockdown does not have any trainee, has turned the center into a homemade face mask production center.
Association for Social and Human Advancement has been in existence for about 20 years. And we have been serving the needs of the people of Tripura, especially the villagers. And we were engaged earlier in training youngsters, repairing the mobile, getting them driver's license, training them in different activities. But in recent times, after the lockdown, we realized there's a real shortage of masks. Because one of the reasons why we thought about doing this is many of them did not get the mask, and probably by wearing the mask, we may be able to prevent to a great extent.
However, it was just not transforming the center. But the challenges were to get funds, tailors, and the toughest part being getting the material required for the productions, such as clothes, elastics, among others, during the lockdown.
And we hope to make about 5,000 masks in order to hand over to those who work with the public, particularly the police, as well as those work in the hospitals and the volunteers. And this will be given free of cost. And here is the difficulty, here is the challenge, and many have come forward to support us. And I hope this small endeavor that we are doing here, making the mask to a tune of 5,000, at least would help some prevention of the COD virus among many of us.
Along with him also came forward few sisters from the convent and Uttam Mondal, the master tailor at the center, who managed to convince some of his students, and together they started the production of masks.
I am trying to help the people by doing, at least I can do just cutting at least this elastic, at least can prevent the people doing a mask. At least a small mask can be helpful for the people to save their lives.
On an average, the center is producing more than 500 masks daily and already distributed more than 2,000 masks, especially among the needy people and various security personnel, including state police and traffic police of Tripura. Initially, ASHA has a plan to produce and distribute 5,000 masks in the first phase, and depending on the demand, to increase its production. Tripura on 6 April reported its first coronavirus case after a 45-year-old woman from Udaipur tested positive at Agartala Government Medical College and GBP Hospital. Bureau report.